sitting about 36.7 degrees, right in that food safe range. Nice blueberry lavender mix through here today. You'll notice that nice little blue coloring. And all the way down to 16 degrees. A nice thick creamy cone that's not over frozen. Holds a nice stiff peak. That recharge is already done. Machine's running nice and fast. Beautiful cone right there. All the way through. It's in about 17 degrees. Holds a nice stiff peak. Probably not good for dipping, but hey, I'm always willing to be wrong. Alright. Let's pull one more big one. Let's call it a day. There. Nice thick creamy ice cream. Hey, all right. Thank you for watching.